Welcome Blue Star School student. Today we are going to see about exercise number 7.2 in chapter number 7. Chapter name is fraction in 6th max NCERT book. Okay, last class we saw exercise number 7.1 which was related to fraction. Now today we are going to see about exercise number 7.2 which is based on types of fraction. It has classified into three types. One is proper fraction, second one is improper fraction, and third one is mixed fraction. Let's see in detail. Write exercise number 7.2 types of fraction. Types of fraction. It has three types. One is proper fraction. Second one is improper fraction. And third one is mixed fraction. It has three types. One is proper, another one is improper, and mixed fraction. It has three types. So what do you mean by proper fraction? It means numerator is always less than denominator. Numerator is always less than denominator. For example, 3/5. 3/5. Here numerator is 3. Is less than denominator 5. Next, let's move the improper fraction. It means numerator is always more than denominator. Numerator is always more than denominator. Let's take an example, 5/3. It is opposite of proper fraction. Okay. So here numerator 5 is more than denominator 3. Next, let's see the mixed fraction. Here fraction will be combinations of a whole and part. This fraction. So this is quotient. This one is remainder. This is divisor. Let's take an example. 1/2/3. This is quotient, this one is remainder, this is divisor. It is the combinations of whole and part. This is a three types. Next, let's move the exercise sums. Take exercise number 7.2. Exercise number 7.2. Write the first question. Draw a number line. And locate the point. Draw a number line and locate the point. Let we take the first B subdivision. 1/8, 2/8, 3/8, and 7/8. This is the question. So we have to draw a number line and locate these 4 points. This is a number line. We have to plot this 4 point on the number line. Okay. This sum has divided into 4 equal parts. Let we take this one is 0. This is 1/8. This one is 2/8. This is 3/8. 4/8. 5/8, 6/8, 7/8, 8/8, that is 1. Okay. So we have to plot the point here. First one is 1/8. From this, where is 1/8? This one is 1/8. Next, 2/8. Next one is 3/8 and 7/8. 7/8 is here. So we have to plot this point here. Are you clear? This is the one part of 8. Next, let's move this again sum. Question number 2. Express the following. Express the following as mixed fraction. Express the following as mixed fraction. So, in this question, we have to convert fraction into mixed fraction. Let we take the first subdivision. Before that, let's see the formula of mixed fractions. Mixed fraction equal to quotient remainder divisor. This is the formula for mixed fraction. Let's move the example problem. Let we take the first subdivision. 20/3. So we have to convert fraction into mixed fraction. So in this sum, we have to divide in order to find mixed fraction. So divide these two number, 20, divisor is 3. Six threes are 18. Remainder is 2. So we have to write this form. Twenty divided by 3 equal to 20. Here quotient is 6. This one is quotient. This is quotient. Write in pencil. This is reminder. This one is divisor. So we have to write in the form of quotient, remainder divided by divisor. Here quotient is 6, remainder is 2, divisor is 3. So if we divide 20 by 3, we get quotient is 6, remainder is 2 and divisor is 3. Next, let's move the subdivision C. (17/7). We have to divide this 2 number. This is a first step. Two sevens are 14. We get the remainder 3. 3 would be remainder. So we have to write in same manner. Therefore, 17 divided by 7 equal to here quotient is 2, remainder is 3, divisor is 7. This is the answer. Next, let's move the third sum, third question. Third question. Express the following. Express the following as improper fraction. So in this problem we have to convert mixed fraction into improper fraction. So it has one formula. Improper fraction equal to whole denominator plus numerator divided by denominator. This is the formula for converting improper fraction. We take the first subdivision. A subdivision 7/3/4. 7/3/4. This is whole part. Whole. This one is numerator. This is denominator. We have to substitute this formula by using this number. Here whole number is 1. Whole is 7. 7 into denominator. Denominator means 4 plus numerator. Numerator means 3 divided by denominator 4. First we have to multiply these two numbers 7 and 4. 7 fours are 28 plus 3 divided by 4. What is the next step? We have to add 28 and 3. What is the answer? 31. 28 plus 3 means 31 divided by 4. This is the answer. So therefore 7 3 by 4 equal to 31 by 4. Next we have to write subdivision C. To 5 by 6. Write the formula first. To each sum. Here whole is 2. So 2 into denominator. Whole into denominator plus numerator. Numerator is 5 divided by denominator. Okay, next step. 6 2s are 2 6 are 12 plus 5 divided by 6. Next 12 plus 5 means we get 17. 17 by 6. This is the answer. Therefore, we can write 2 by 2 5 by 6 equal to 17 by 6. This is improper fraction because numerator is always more than denominator. Okay. Next, let's move the homeworks on. Homework. This is your homework sum. In first sum, C subdivision, second sum B and D, and third sum also B and D subdivision. Okay, thank you, students.